Okay. Let's try this one more time. This is going to be the third time. I set up a PayPal. I don't know anything about PayPal. I have no clue about any of that. But there it is right there. That's the PayPal account. And there's a PayPal card. They said I will receive one in the mail. That'll be the, I don't know. I don't know anything about PayPal. I barely know anything about YouTube. But, yeah, that's it. And the rest of it right there is covered because, well, that's the account number and everything. It's kind of personal stuff. But, yeah. If y'all want something, just, if y'all can't afford it, I'm not going to lie. Don't even worry about it. I'll send it to you. Just send me your address. Just always remember, you know, when they say, where'd you get that from? I say, Peanuts Peppers. And they give them my address or my phone number or whatever y'all want to do. But yeah, that's it right there. My mom set it up. My mom and brother set it up and they put it underneath my mom's name. It was easier that way, believe it or not. But the Big Blue Home, the Big Blue House Homestead told me I should do a peach pepper jelly. I never thought about that one. Cause that one in the back bag there is good. It's, that's the pineapple one. Pineapple one turned out awesome. The pineapple one is actually better than the watermelon. So, I might just do a peach pepper. Only thing about it is I'm going to have to find somebody that grows peaches. Because the peaches that you get from the store, that ain't peaches. That's like eating dry dirt. That's a really big disappointment. So, I'm going to have to actually find somebody that grows peaches, which I got two peach trees, but my peach trees are young. They're really young. And they don't have peaches. Not as many as I'm gonna need to do a peach pepper jelly. Which, hey, that sounds amazing. It really does. So, yeah. And if y'all don't know her, go check her out, man. The Big Blue House Homestead. That woman is, like I said, man, she's a wealth of knowledge. A wealth of knowledge. She has an amazing garden. Amazing animals just like me. And, yeah, y'all go check it out. But, yeah, that's my PayPal account. I'm not asking anybody to send me any money. But, hey, I'm not. Not at all. I care less. But, yeah, and if y'all want some of my seasoning or some of my pepper jelly, just let me know. Y'all can't afford it, I'll send it to y'all. You know, I just chalk it up. You know, just if anybody ever asks, where'd you get this from? Say Peanuts Peppers. That's all I'm asking. But yeah, the next one will be peach. But I still got another pineapple one to do. The pineapple is going to be, the pineapple I just made is 1X. The pineapple I got to make tomorrow is going to be 2X. So, but yeah, y'all. You have a good night. God bless. Stay safe. Stay healthy. Have a good night.